Hey guys, what's up? It's Michael YTL, and we had an amazing week last week, so what's better than one awesome week, but two awesome weeks. So, let's go with week number two. So this week's topic is what I love about blank, so I chose summer because I love summer. The number one thing I love about summer is that there's no more school, and you finally have less stress and no books and stuff like that, and you can just enjoy life for once. And another thing is, of course, the warm weather and the fact that you can go to the beach, which is one of my favorite places. This summer I'm doing a whole lifeguarding thing during the month of July, which means I get to spend every day at the beach, and I am so pumped. And of course, with all this extra time without school and stuff in the way, you can travel, and that's another one of my favorite things to do. So basically everything that I do during the summer is my favorite stuff to do. Like for instance, this summer I'm getting to go to North Carolina and Florida, and I love doing stuff like that, and even day trips are just so much fun. And of course, with traveling in good weather comes sun, which means that you finally get some tan, because as you can see, I'm so pale, and I need to get out more, which is why I made this video outside. Wind, I don't care, I don't like you anymore, so go away, you're hurting my microphone. Which is getting hot, and now it's raining. But of course I love the fact that we get snow here in Jersey, and a lot of places don't get to experience that, but I would take the warmth any day. I always choose a song that I associate with the summer and what I did, and last year's was, of course, Call Me Maybe. But this year I actually got to choose my own without one being drilled into my head 1,000 times, and that was I Need Your Love by Ellie Goulding and Calvin Harris, which I think maybe I should do a mini music video for, like that.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
So that's about it for this topic, but I did want to ask you guys one question because it did get me thinking. 1 year ago during the summer, I had no idea that I'd be standing here in front of a camera vlogging because I used to be on a sketch comedy channel with my best friend, and we still hang out now, but I never knew that I would actually be a vlogger and be on a collab channel like this. So my question for you is, what is one thing that you never thought you would be doing a year from now? And yeah, remember to leave a like and subscribe to me and subscribe to YTL. All the links are down below. So I will see you guys later. It's starting to rain now, so I guess I finished this video in the perfect time. Sunglasses on. Badass song. Let's make an awesome exit.
I can feel it too. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it.